Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 21st meeting of the Rural Affairs and Islands Committee in 2023. Before we begin, can I remind all those members using electronic devices to switch them to silent. We have one agenda. Our first agenda item, I should say, is the declaration of interest. And a welcome to the meeting, our new member, Kate Forbes, MSP, who replaces Christine Graham. And I would like to invite Kate Forbes to declare any relevant interests.
Thank you very much, Convener. Absolutely delighted to be on the committee, and I don't have any relevant interests to declare, as far as I'm aware.
Thank you very much. And that ends our public session. The committee will now move into private.